Today, we are going to dive deeper into the topic of ChatGPT and its potential impact on the job market for web developers. But before we get into that, let's define ChatGPT and how it works. ChatGPT is a variant of the GPT language model developed by OpenAI, designed specifically for chatbot applications. It uses artificial intelligence to generate human-like responses to user input in real time, based on the data that it has been trained on. Let's see a practical example of use of ChatGPT. Long ago, I have to listen for mobile Safari device orientation events. It is known Safari on mobile don't support most of JavaScript DOM events, the usual change event. I shares and I come up with this solution. Listen to resize event. When the screen change orientation, it means it resized. But I don't want to run the action every time the device is moving. I want to run the action when I know the user is expecting to it. I came to this final solution. I collected the timeout and kept adding timeout until the device is still for at least 3 seconds. This way, I know the device is still and I can provide the data to the user and run the action only after those 3 seconds. Let's see how ChatGPT can provide the solution for this one. On ChatGPT, I will ask how to detect mobile Safari orientation changes in JavaScript. He answered to listen to orientation change, but if Safari doesn't support orientation change, let's ask if Safari don't support orientation change event. He answered, if Safari doesn't support orientation change event, you can try with resize. The answer I got after searching a lot on Stack Overflow, orientation change event is not supported. ChatGPT proposed to use resize event. I don't want to run action every time the resize is triggered. I will ask the following. I don't want to run an action each time resize is triggered, only when the device stops. Let's see now. It says, here's an example how to use the resize event using the set timeout. The code will wait until the resize event is fired before running the action. If the resize event is fired again, within the time period, the action will be canceled and the timer will reset. The same approach I used. Amazing. Now, on the main question at hand, is ChatGPT taking jobs away from web developers? The short answer is no, not really. While ChatGPT and other language models like it can centrally be used to build chatbots and other automated systems, they are not a replacement for human web developers. Here's why. While ChatGPT is very good at generating responses and performing certain tasks, it lacks the creativity and problem-solving skills of a human developer. A web developer is able to not only build and maintain a website, but also come up with innovative solutions to problems and improve the overall user experience. In addition, ChatGPT and other language models still require human oversight and management. Someone needs to train and fine-tune the model, as well as design and implement the chatbot or automated system. This requires a level of technical expertise and understanding of a specific application that a language alone cannot provide. So while ChatGPT and other language models may be able to assist web developers in certain tasks, they are not a replacement for the human element in web development. However, it's important to note that the use of language models and other forms of artificial intelligence in web development is likely to increase in the future. This means that web developers might need to adapt and continuously learn new skills to stay competitive in the job market. But this isn't necessarily a bad thing. The use of AI and automation can actually free up web developers to focus on more complex and creative tasks, rather than being bogged down with repetitive or time-consuming tasks. So, while ChatGPT and other language models might change the way web development is done in the future, they are not a replacement for human web developers. Instead, they should be seen as a tool that can assist in the development process, while still requiring the skills and expertise of a human developer to create and maintain a successful website. Thanks for watching. If you have any further question about ChatGPT or the future of web development, feel free to leave a comment below.